synthesizer and play this music, turn it into this really weird looking wine cooler. Steve Miller hits.